congo la kazi wo congo la mama da pesa kadona anzanga inunchipatula oh da pesa kadona anzanga inunkokongola da pesa kadona anzanga inunchipatua oh da pesa
kadona. The song Kadona simply talks about your ideal woman, you know, like every man needs a woman in life, so I believe, and to those who also believe like I do, simply this song talks about your ideal woman, like she's beautiful, she's well-learned, she has all the manners that your parents expect from your woman, you know, like there's that tradition into it, as much as she's a modern civilized woman, and she's God-fearing also, and it so happens that I have kids from a previous relationship, and she's already embraced them because she believes that as Africans, your brother's kids are your kids, so your sister's kids are your kids, and it's the same concept that if this man, I love him with the whole package, whatever he's coming with. So, yeah, simply the song speaks about that, you know, like that perfect woman that those of us who believe in wives, man and woman being together as a couple, as husband and wife, you know. So this is my ideal woman that we're going to get tied together for life, you know, like I'm settling down. This is it. It's done. Well, the video would have, because the song is sung in Malawi language, Chichewa, so not everybody would understand that, you know. So in the video we'll try to portray images or scenes that explain what the words are saying, you know. So simply that's how we're going to try to shoot the video more close to what the lyrics are articulating, so the video will be more like helping the person who don't understand the language relate to what the words are saying, you know what I mean. Well, yes, I have a project coming out, you know. The album has 14 songs, you know, more roots reggae, you know, and conscious lyrics, conscious vibes, you know. The only artist featured is the Jamaican artist Sizzla Kalonji, and the rest of the songs is me singing, and we have a few love songs, and this is one of the songs, and it's the only song also in the album that is sung from head to toe in the vernacular language, the Malawi language, where I'm from, and I'm from Malawi, you know. But other songs in the album have verses where Chichewa is also used, you know what I mean? This book, that's how writers should be. You're gonna love this book, like, oh yeah, this is how we should write. Straight to the point. To the audience, yeah. You know? Make it, if you can write a book whereby babies that have just started learning to read can understand.
This is a nice book.
So that's
yeah.
When you read sometimes, you'll be like, this is us, but yeah, this is Africa. The album is titled The Past, Present and the Future, because looking at my life journey, music journey, I've taken songs from the past, like way back, that when I was growing up, I listened to a lot of roots reggae, you know, and I've thrown a modern vibe of singing and articulating, like the flow, you know, and we saying this music will take us to the future, and also the subjects in the album, they talk about the past, present, and the future, you know, and I also believe as a Rastafarian. Being of the Rastafarian faith, we believe we are people from the past living in the present and walking into the future. So all that concept was put together, and hence I came up with the album title, The Past, Present and the Future.